Hello, it's Ashton.
And it is John. What is up, Sub Sandwiches? We're back again with another reaction video. In today's video, we're going to be reacting to
Bill Maher's Funniest New Rules, number 2 by the channel, mostly Bill Maher clips. And I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing his last name wrong. That's just what I think it looks like.
I think that's about right. You guys, this was a suggestion from Pat's Fan. Pat's Fan, thank you so much for the support. We do appreciate it. You guys can also help support the channel. Click on that link down below in the description. If you guys throw it down through Streamlabs, we're going to let you pick one of the next videos we react to. Just keep it under 10 minutes. Include video link, title, and your email, and let's get to that good stuff.
I call you, and our call gets dropped. I call you back. See, because if you're recalling me while I'm trying to recall you, we both go to voicemail. Which, to be honest, I was hoping to get in the first place. New rule, women have to stop having food orgasms. I've heard many women ask, why don't they make a Viagra for women? They do, it's called an M&M.
Oh my God.
There is nothing more humiliating than being in bed with a woman and she calls out another man's name and it's Willy Wonka.
Oh my God.
What's with like the little like chuckling in the background? You catching that? No. You can hear it. Listen, you'll hear it.
All right, new rule. If you're an adult and you go to the Justin Bieber movie by yourself and you're not a film critic, you have to register as a sex offender.
Dang.
New rule, just because you can get pregnant doesn't mean you must get pregnant. The pregnant man is pregnant for a third time. You know, if you have a beard and a mustache and you have a baby every 10 months, you're not a pregnant man, you're an Italian woman. New rule, stop over-regulating the porn industry. The Canadian government is seriously enforcing the law that says at least 35% of porn shown in Canada must be Canadian made. Because what's sexier than a girl saying, I'm coming, eh? And you know, it's hard to make Canadian porn. Every time they try to pull each other's shirts off, a hockey fight breaks out.
He's pretty good.
He is.
New rule, as long as the U.S. is helping to train the army in Chad, let's start by toning down the choreography. Oh. Unless you're a Rockette, this high leg kicking business never ends well. A black man who can kick that high shouldn't be on maneuvers in Africa. He should be on tour with Britney. New rule, whatever country this photo was taken in has to let me do acid there.
Yeah.
I'm not even sure this is a country. I think it might be gay heaven.
What is up with that?
I have no idea. They must have spray painted or just painted some wheat crops or something.
That's really cool looking, though. Yeah. Like, extremely cool.
It is pretty cool looking. Very, not symmetrical. Yeah, I mean, they're using, like, perfect squares and everything, and the lines and everything. It looks really well done for how big that is. Unless that's just like computer edited.
If you know what that is, if that's real, let us know. I don't know. I can't picture it being real, but it looks real.
Right, because that takes a lot of work, and you damage a lot of stuff, I'm sure, if you colored it that.
Yeah.
Maybe not, though. Maybe there's a safe way to do it.
This is a country. I think it might be gay heaven. Someone has to break it to users of Lick This, the new iPhone app that teaches you to be better at cunnilingus by licking your phone.
Ew. Okay.
That they will never, ever be with an actual woman. It's hard to say which is more humiliating, getting caught with your tongue on that grimy phone screen, or when you finish and Siri says,
why did you stop?
Jeez.
I was almost there.
Dang.
New rule, hot women have to stop putting long paragraphs of text on their bodies. I know you think it's sexy, but one thing that men never think is, gee, you know what would make this sex better? Having something to read. New rule, your fuselage shouldn't open more easily than your pretzel bag.
Wow.
Stop saying Newt Gingrich fell asleep while on camera. He wasn't sleeping. He had merely put his massive brain into standby mode. Either that or future wife number four was doing something just below friend. What? I told you I'm a potty mouth. New rule, just for shits and giggles, John McCain must make a speech on the Senate floor where he calls on America to not bomb someone. This week, McCain said we needed to bomb Syria because he's John McCain and it's a country, duh. John McCain thinks countries need bombing like your waiter thinks food needs fresh pepper. Remember how we let John Glenn go into space when he was 77? We should let McCain fly one more airstrike. He's only 75. Let him do it. Then when he crashes, we can send John Glenn to rescue him, and Ed Harris can play them both in the movie. New rule, newly elected Russian Prime Minister Vladimir Putin must teach our leaders this trick of smiling with your lips while saying, I will kill you with your eyes.
Yeah, that's what he looks like.
For sure.
New rule, now that Dr. Conrad Murray has been found guilty, he must be sent to that Philippine prison where they make the inmates dance to Thriller.
You do that?
All right, New rule, if you're the Queen of England, you don't have to carry a purse. First off, between the two of you, his is the outfit crying out for a handbag. And by the way, I don't care if you are the Archbishop of York. If you get to the party and you're wearing neon magenta and so is Elton John, you have to put on a sweater. New rule, stop calling disasters with a single survivor a miracle. When 103 people die but one lives, that's not a miracle. That's God blowing a no-hitter in the bottom of the ninth.
True that.
You're an atheist, come on! Join up! Join your own team. New rule, online retailers must stop pestering me for feedback. I'm a customer.
Everybody's going crazy about this one, yeah!
I'm a customer, not some chick you just boned. How was it? Are you satisfied? Let's just lie here and not talk. Look, let me define our relationship. I type in my credit card number. You send me a big jug of Canadian Vicodin. New rule, after seeing the video of the chain-smoking Sumatran baby, someone has to tell me, where do I go to adopt? You complete me, chain-smoking Sumatran baby.
Somebody actually lets your kid smoke in front?
Yeah, they chain smoke you back to back.
Just like you.
What? How do you know this?
I think we've seen a video that touched up on it briefly. It didn't go into detail, but it mentioned
it. Why
do
they do it?
I don't know. It's just culture over there.
Do the kids even realize that?
Exactly the damage of it? No, because it's...
Well, no, like, how old is that kid right there, do you think? He's young.
Like Zoe's age? Maybe younger?
No, he looks young.
He's probably like 4.
He just looks chunky.
Mm-hmm.
That's horrible. Why would you do that?
Maybe he's even younger. He could be like 2.5, you know?
He looks like he's 2.
It's hard to tell.
That's messed up.
Maybe I'm just thinking he looks older than he really does because he smokes. I don't know. It's not helping you out,
he
kid.
He looks like he's only like a year old.
Yeah, I know. It kind of does.
That's horrible.
That is.
Don't listen to the nanny state haters who want you to quit smoking like your parents and everyone else on the planet. Except Rand Paul. No, I love you just the way you are. You've come a long way, baby. New rule. If Allah really is so Akbar, you have to explain why your cities look like this. Just kidding, Muslims. That's actually Detroit. New rule, the Florida woman who says this cell phone image proves Jesus appeared on her TV screen during an episode of The Bachelor must be
Go back.
It's just a picture of the reflection.
What do you mean?
Right here, like this thing.
I don't get it.
They're saying that Jesus appeared on it?
Yeah.
Isn't that just like a reflection of the person actually, and this is just like...
Oh, yeah, that's what I was thinking. Yeah, but I could... I thought... Never mind, that's it.
Episode of The Bachelor must be...
Bachelor.
Must be added to the ticket as Rick Santorum's running mate. The only good thing about Jesus appearing on your TV during The Bachelor, you can ask him to his face. Christ, who watches this shit? New rule, now that John Boehner has cried again while listening to traditional Irish music at the St. Patrick's Day luncheon, it's not funny anymore. Seriously, John, tell us, where did the priest touch you?
Oh my God.
New rule. Oh, speaking of Mel Gibson, if you're known for beating the mother of your child, you probably should not wear a wife beater.
Yeah, that's...
Dang. That's good.
New rule, protesting topless is not an effective way to call attention to your issue. Unless your issue is tits. New rule, don't give away the ending of your movie in the title.
Lone survivor. And how this is going to end.
New rule, instead of the Winter Olympics having both the luge, where people ride down the ice feet first, and the skeleton, where people ride down the ice face first, they must be merged into one event called Sledding 69.
The image did it complete justice. That was hilarious.
That was good.
Yeah, Bill Murr, he's always funny. Like, I don't think I've seen anything bad from him yet. I mean, we haven't seen a ton from him.
Bill Murr? Murr?
Did I?
Yeah.
I think I'm mixing his name with Burr. Yeah. With Bill Burr and then Bill Maher.
You did.
Maher. Yeah, I probably did that, guys. I'll accept that one. That was me. That was me right there. I'm just human. Anyway, guys, go and subscribe to the channel. That is mostly Bill Maher clips to support the channel you love. He did an awesome job. All that stuff was incredibly funny. Like,
yeah, how does he... I mean, obviously, that's all rehearsed or whatever, but...
Right. Well, he's got a whole team that works this stuff up, I'm sure, but still funny. Like, comment, share, and subscribe unless you get something else on.
I want to see more of those. Those are really good.
I do, too. He does a good job. Peace out, guys.
Bye.